This thing only has 5 lives, so it's not gonna be that weapon. Hopefully. Keyword there being hopefully. Calamity. Medium. That's annoying. It also removes it. I almost want to die, because that's a waste of a live stream and a mind card. In reality, as long as he doesn't do it to a peak, it's fine. Thank you. And of course, I haven't boosted myself, so... I haven't boosted myself in a bit, so, you know, no black hole. And as soon as I say that, black hole appears. Almost dead, but like, I mean, it's just gonna be quicker. This is actually like a pushover, though. It's just bothersome. Oh, I missed! Nice. I was about to say, fuck! Way too easy. But like, what did they add though? Sorry. I did not need to do that. Well, I mean, that's still a free turn from it, but still. I gotta get good at timing this. Hold on 1 second. Oh, it's got actual automation and storage mods? That sounds cool. I should have enough to live. Oh, I like a boost of Peach and do some massive damage. It healed again? Damn. That's annoying. So this is not vanilla SMRPG, this is a ROM hack. So wait, your highest Pokemon was level 20 and then you just went and caught Eternatus? Or did you not catch it? Or did it just like completely destroy you? But yeah, Armageddon is a basically a difficulty mod pack. It greatly increases. Up till Smithy is basically a tutorial, and Smithy's still no pusher. Right now we're fighting the tier 3 super bosses. Oh yeah, it adds a whole bunch of stuff. And there's a whole post-game level cap, it goes up to level 50. All moves have a secondary timing. Everyone has different stuff. Oh shit. It should be fine. Yeah, we're fine. We gotta get rid of this left arm though. Chance it. It's Armageddon. It's one of the, if not the most popular SMRPG pack that there is. It's been in development for about 14 years total. Wow, I didn't get Calamity. Boy. Hold on 1 second, I can post a link to the Discord. It builds up. Like, the game itself is definitely not easy. It has a learning curve. You just want to make sure you start on normal and not hard. Because hard is no joke. Oh, jeez. It's really worth it. If you're playing on SD-DIS and S, it'll be a little bit easier. If you're playing on an emulator, you might have a little bit of lag to deal with, but it's really not that bad. Just make sure you start with normal mode. Because both of them will come in there and you'll have to patch it with an ISP, I believe is what it's called. But it walks you through how to do that, and there's plenty of tutorials on how to do it. But if you do try to go with hard, it will intentionally try to stop you. But yeah, that's basically kind of why I picked it up, other than the fact that I was having fun with it. Can we use Celebi? Yeah, we can use Celebi here. I've also been going through doing a lot of challenge runs using the randomizer for vanilla SMRPG. But after we get a little bit further into this, I need to beat the game with just Mallow, since we've already done it with Bowser and Geno. We actually managed to get Geno a good time. He got done in a little under 4.5 hours. Ooh, that's not good. We're just gonna let Peach die. We're just gonna let her die instead of wasting an elixir. Sometimes, and that's the big thing with the difference between this and vanilla, sometimes it's more beneficial to just have somebody die, especially when they're cursed, or they have, like, mute or lock, just because it's easier to revive them, and then they'll come back. Like, once you get into really late game, you'll get stuff that automatically already give you attack up, so if you end up being knocked out and you revive them, they'll have the attack up back. I missed that timing. Damn it! There's the arm. There goes Peach. It's okay, though. She's back. This is about 3/4 of the way there. But after we defeat this, we'll get Ribbon Armor. Alright, we did not get it, so that's good. I'm gonna go for it. Missed the timing? Crap. This isn't gonna kill. He's still got one life left. I missed the timing again, too? Damn it. There's Black Hole. That's bad. Mario's not dead. Illusion. So, we're gonna basically do the same thing now. We're just gonna let Mario die. And then we'll use a Carol. Those two missed timings really screwed me. Come on, please. Of course not. Oh, that sucks so much right there. We're banking on Mario dying this turn. That's not Mario. Alright, that's good. That's actually great. Oh, never mind, we won. I was gonna do a life shroom, not a life shroom, a royal guard. Title win, right off the bat. We'll be right back. Right. It doesn't look like he does it, though, so we should be fine. Absorbs whole, so don't use me. So simple and it's so delicious. Deep one. Sucks because he's so close to being able to take out a life. He's so, so close. This might be my farm. If I need coins, I might just farm this. This is really easy. I beat that. I'll have to get meat though. That's the only thing. I wish we had a good store around here that sold, like, really fine beef for like, pho and ramen. Because, like, Walmart, Hy-Vee, everything like that, it's too thick. And even if you cut it yourself, it's just not the right kind of meat. I'm trying to think of the name, but it's escaping me. Hell, you could literally just use two energizers. I think I found my farm. Yeah, I'm gonna farm this guy. Oh man, it lowers my magic attack though. I didn't realize that. I thought I hired all of them. Man! That's a re moment. Try it real quick. It kind of sucks, because. I don't think it's worth it to use Mighty Guard here. Because he's just gonna keep using the 15.2, okay. I think I'm gonna watch an actual, like, video of her being fun and try to take it from there. And try to figure it out. She doesn't sound very hard from what you're describing. 15, 13, 18. Okay, physical first. I did nothing. Well, shit. Hey, Max. How you doing tonight? More beneficial just to have Mario keep using Happy Heart and then just let Geno be your main damage taker, so that way you're getting one full by a different time. Ouch. He still has 6,000 left. Thank you. So you installed four TVs, like connect four? Or am I misunderstanding this? I think I'm misunderstanding this. I'm down to 20 now. Mario's gonna just have a flower. Oh, okay, that makes sense. Sorry, Mikado, I had a dumb moment. That does not sound fun. Installing that big TV. Do a lot, but we'll be okay. It's about two-thirds of the way. That just sounds painful and annoying. Really? That's a lot to do to change one TV inside of a machine. It's almost crazy that you have to go through and do all of that. Also, so the one thing that I would recommend is it gets auto life. Putting that at heals is really good. Because if I would have known that it healed, I would have been using it. Oh yeah, it's a Final Fantasy enemy. It's kind of annoying. It has quite a bit of HP. It has 5 total lives. So it's not super, super hard to kill. But I just have to hope that she doesn't avoid turn one. That does absolutely pathetic amounts. There's the first life down. Oh, it's cheaper too. Ooh, that's good actually. Because that means Peach can go like full. Bowser. It is from a Final Fantasy game. I just don't remember which one. I have no idea how much this is gonna do. We're gonna learn together. That's it? Oh gosh, that's bad. I done fucked up. She could do something like so much worse. It sucks, but it could be worse. It's kind of worked out because it's only doing about 3,000 more than what is needed. Thank you. beat this.
Ooh, the next one's not gonna be fun.
Hold on one second. I gotta look this up really quickly. Because this is actually, like, really frustrating me. Galaxy coins. Thanks, homie. Wait, what's in here? Might I spare a moment of your time? Tell you what happened the last time I ran into an iron giant. I was during my magic only run. I hadn't saved for like an hour. It fucked me. So I'm running. Oh, that's gonna be a good clip. this is the original. Alright, chat, buckle up. It's gonna be a long battle. He's either gonna win or... Dead. It's not that bad. I kind of expected worse. Basically, to sum, so to sum it up, a life is 30,000, and you need to actually think about how much damage you're doing, because if you...
This is the last super boss on tier 3, here we go.
Every other super boss we have won first try. I don't think one of them is first try. magic is actually pretty weak. We might be able to summon Geno here. I forgot that it did that. I was like, I just want to get these out of my inventory. I just screwed myself. I should not have done that. Well, Mario's already done, so... I guess here we go, I'll just use them. Just short. That sucks. I think that's dead, too. Nope, we're good. We're gonna swap out for this next battle. Because technically, her damage output is low enough to where we'll be fine. Unless he gets hit with that, that's gonna hurt. Uh-oh. Oh, Mario's good enough. Look, her pet's here! That is Bahamut. Bahamut's a very mean. And we cannot attack Rydia. We have to kill Bahamut first before we can attack Rydia. Celebrate first. I gotta focus. Damn it. So I can see you. You're not coming through. There it is. No, you cannot. Rydia is completely disabled right now. So Rydia is half dead, but it doesn't matter. You cannot damage her until Bahamut's dead. It's not possible. She has a surprise for us, and it'll be good too. Never mind, here it comes. We gotta kill Bahamut before this. We have to kill him. I don't wanna have to redo everything. So, full on attack. Alright, we're good. Alright, 180,000 left on Rydia. Time. Mario's our main stage. Mario first. Double miss, that's really good. 69, nice. I really do like this one. All set back up. Honestly, a lot of the best Final Fantasy songs are in the older games. Like, I'm really a fan of the new boss battle music from Final Fantasy 16. I know a lot of people have said, like, it's not good that they don't like it, but it's really a good result of Final Fantasy games. Like, a nod to it. I don't think I've mentioned it. You have to guard that. If you do not, you die. There's no way around it. It's a set damage. So when you guard, you only take a fourth of the amount of damage. And if you don't guard, then you're gonna take 12 attacks. There's just no way around it. Oh god, no one has that. We're fine. By the way, I did that because I wanted to guarantee life. Oh, why I hate Doom. Oh, we got it. Nice. I was not expecting to beat Rydia first try. Got the Rainbow Road now, too. Hunter Galaxy coins. And the Final Fantasy boss rush has been unlocked.